Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2083, Find Worksheets. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, Todd from Indianapolis and I had this conversation last week. Todd says, hey, can you use Ctrl+F to find a worksheet? And then Todd went on to explain that he has 150 worksheets in the workbook. And the first thing I said, well, Todd, do you know how to use these things down here? Not just right, but if you hold down Ctrl and right, goes all the way to the end, or Control and left, it goes all the way to the end, or right click, and you get a list of all of them. But if you have 150 of them and they're not in order, that is a major pain. It doesn't work. All right, so there's no good way with Control F to find a worksheet name because, it's looking for cell values. But you need to press Ctrl+G or F5. That opens the Go-To dialog box. And let's say we're looking for D286. You can type in D286 exclamation point A1 like that. And bam, it will jump right to that sheet as long as it exists. All right, wrap up. Todd is looking for a way to use Ctrl+F Find for worksheet names. Before solving Todd's problem, I reviewed the navigation worksheet tricks. Ctrl plus click the right arrow to move to the last sheet. Ctrl plus click the left arrow to go to the first sheet, or right click in the arrow area to bring up a list of sheets. But none of that helps if the worksheets aren't in sequence and you have 100 of them or 150 of them. So use either Ctrl G or F5 to open the Go-To dialog box, type the sheet name, then bang, A1, bang, exclamation point, A1, and click OK. All right, hey, I want to thank Todd for giving me that question at our Indianapolis seminar, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.